Good morning. It is sunny and 10 degrees. I can't even believe I'm saying that. And we are going on a trail ride because it's way too nice to not. And got a certain someone, not naming names, someone under the field, and now my pants are completely covered in mud because she was in some sort of a race to get out. It was nice. I don't know. I didn't know I was part of a race, but apparently I was. My pants were the sore losers in that race. Not to mention, I chose the worst footwear. I truly hope that this nice weather is the start of a real spring and not fake Canadian spring, where it pretends to be nice for like a week maybe, and then you get like third and fourth winter. That's offensive in my personal opinion. But today, because it's nice, we are going on the trails because I thought it'd be a waste of a nice day to just do like a regular old ride. So we're gonna go down, we're gonna do a nice long one. There's a spot out in the woods where it goes down into like a little creek, and then it takes you into a whole different section of trails behind a bunch of houses and stuff. The other day, you would have seen on TikTok if you follow me there. Ms. Girl is obsessed with them. Choice boots, bell boots. One of them's a size, or they're both size medium, but one of them fits like a size large. I don't have the answer to this, but the pink ones are kind of small for your freaking feet, but these ones for some reason are like perfect size. Is that only me? Is that only a problem for me? Think of the saddle sack today for my phone. If you guys don't have one, honestly get one because they are life-changing. But obviously when you go on trails you want to have your phone in case you like die or something. For anyone wondering, she has three bridles. This is her like working bridle. She got one that she runs in, one that's for working out and stuff, and then the other one is for trail riding. And they all just have different kinds of bits on them. Because I'm too lazy to change bits, so I just have multiple bridles instead. So this one is her working bridle. And it just has a double jointed junior cow horse. And obviously we're at school range today. And then she runs in, like her running bit is a double jointed twisted wire Hackmore combo bit. I find that's really good for getting her to really square up her shoulders and stuff. And then her trail riding bib, which I was going to use today, but I don't know, I might do stuff on the trail with her, so I figured I would just use this bridle instead. Is literally just a low ported solid shank.
Mm-hmm.
are so lucky that it is so nice outside today. I can't even believe it, considering yesterday it was literally minus 17 and I had her in two blankets because it was so cold, she was shivering. But we don't have an indoor here, so she doesn't really get like a lot of work in the winter. She gets pretty much like, it's like a semi-retirement, which is awful, but then it takes forever to get her in shape and whatever. But we're going to pick up a new horse trailer because my last horse trailer was like, it was done. It did its time and she was toast. So we're picking up a new one on Tuesday, which I will definitely vlog. Ouch. And then we can start hauling to some more indoors to get her in shape because trail riding doesn't quite cut it. She honestly feels fresher than some of the really cold days, which is really funny. Like, she's like, oh, it's nice outside. I know it's nice. We are gonna go, but we're not. I think we're also definitely gonna take advantage of how nice it is today and not give her like a whole bath, but definitely clean up her mane and get it all braided so she's all pretty. And same with her tail, clean it up, braid it, put it in a bag. Want it to be in nice condition so that it all looks pretty and flowy for her runs in the summer. We are starting our warm-up trot before we get to the little creek. And we'll probably do some lope work once we get across that little river. Really hoping that she does. She's a pretty good trail horse. She has been on these trails for her entire life because I've always lived in the same house. So she should be used to it, but every year it's like we get to it for the first time of the year and it's like that's the first time that she's ever seen it in her life. And anyway, hoping that that doesn't happen today. So that river right there is the Annapolis River. And I don't think I'm gonna be able to go across because it's so freaking deep. I think my little creek that comes off of it that we normally go across is gonna be just way, way too deep. Normally that is literally a teeny tiny little creek that's like barely up to her fetlocks deep. We're not going across that. Oh my god, all the rain that we've got and all the melting snow. Ugh. Oh well, I guess we're going on normal trails today. So we're back. Obviously somebody did some work out there. To find out the obvious, she was not all too good. So she's a little bit sweaty. In the end, she was fine. No bend, no listening to leg. My mistake, I should have worn spurs. But in the end, I got what I wanted. We got both leads. We did a little canter, serpentine. She would do relaxed trot. We walked home relaxed the long way, obviously, because we're not coming home the nice, easy, short way. And yeah. So now she's just gonna get untacked and definitely a bath now. We weren't planning on doing a bath, but we don't leave horses this sweaty where I come from. My hose is broken, so we're bathing with buckets of water today. Now we're gonna do some hair washing and hair braiding, so hit up my TikTok if you want to see how that goes.
Girl is all clean, she had her bath, we got a braided tail. And some braided mane. Had a bit of a self-care moment. I think she probably, she's not feeling the best, so, you know. Gotta make the girl feel good and special. And now she's gonna have her supper and then go back outside.
Girl here's got her supper. And then she's gonna go back outside. This is the end of my first vlog. Kind of a fail. Didn't get any footage of me riding whatsoever because I got so invested in just riding her, I actually forgot, so hopefully the next one's better. Hopefully the next one's more planned out. Anyway, she was just kind of off today. No big dealio, it's just a day, but the next one will be better.